Guys, somebody killed Brown. Should we really even be investigating? I mean, I know he was a jerk, but we gotta figure out who did this before we're next. If I'm being honest, he was such a jerk that I bet it was just a crewmate because he was getting revenge. Either way, we don't know enough, so let's just vote skip.